Bonjour, allô. On est dans ma chambre aujourd'hui. Namaste. We're in my bedroom today. It's the full moon. So I'm in my full moon outfit. But I just wore this outfit recently in the sacred space. So I thought, because this is a special day. Happy Friday. Happy fabulous effing Friday. I'm off today. I complained about not getting enough shifts, but then I'm so happy when I'm off. I just woke up. So happy. I hope I look okay. I super rushed to do this today. I want to be able to upload it kind of early, and I still don't even think it will really be that early because it's taking so long for it to process up to HD lately. Je ne sais pas pourquoi. I could post it before it's finished, actually processing up to HD, but then I look all weird and you might wonder, and some of you don't mind that, I know that, but I recently just am more comfortable just waiting till it's all set and good, the video, before I post it to public, just so that I feel safe and happy about it. So let Mystical feel safe and happy, and it takes a little bit longer to upload lately. But we're good. We're all good, okay? So this is my lilac bedroom. When I was a little girl, I had a lilac bedroom. If you caught my New Year's Day, always loving you, my Led Zeppelin special, I was in my white outfit. It was a different dress. This is white dress number two. Because it's so hard for Mystical to keep things white. I don't even know how my bedspread is stayed white. Actually, I was just thinking I might actually wash it today. Put it on the line. Okay, a few things to talk about, so don't mind me. I might put on the subtitles and then I guess they'll go like down here. But when I'm in the sacred space and the subtitles are on, the subtitles are too big. It covers my whole body and it bugs me. So I've been having this request sweetly every day to speak in Spanish. Je ne parle pas. I don't speak Spanish. No Pablo Español. I'm so sorry. I will learn, but like not today. We're gonna do weights, but like not today. There'll be progress, not today. Como un día en Español, like we say in Spanish. Mañana, mañana. I know a few words, poquito. Okay? I mean, I could take the time to translate what I was gonna say, but I don't do videos like that. I just say what I say in the moment, right? It should be fine, and I wanted to pull us a card, but when I lifted my deck up off my dresser, regarde qu'est-ce que c'était déjà. It's the full moon, and it's pink. Okay, so this full moon is in Aries. I'm in Aries. This is my moon. That's why I'm so excited. Probably why I'm up early, too. And I went to bed a bit late, but not too late. I'm still good. I had a really nice evening after work last night. Let me just read this. The presence of love will always cast out fear. And I talk about that a lot. Cast out your fear with love. Enjoy this full moon. And look, I love this one, the rainbows from yesterday, the rainbows. It says the universe works fast when I'm having fun. So let's have some fun. I want to actually just shuffle and see what comes to us, okay? On this special full moon day, but I want to show you some pictures. I took a picture of the moon. We're going to read yoga journals. I love this picture. And we're going to read, for the sake of this channel, a yoga journals version of the full moon in Aries. But first, I want to show you pictures of that moon I posted on Instagram last night. Oh, I should do it. I should do the actual Instagram. Hold on. I guess I'll pull it up. Okay, so how are you all doing? Are you as hyper as me? Oh my goodness, okay. So last night, just leaving work. This is the path I bike down next to my work. This is my work behind the big fence, and there she is. Isn't she love? Wanted to do that song. We are gonna do that song. There's so many other songs I wanted to do for my full moon special. Because one of my favorite people is a Gemini, and she posted a Beth Orton song to Her Full Moon. Did I take a picture of it? I did. I took a picture. But you don't have the sound. But it's so nice because she lives by the lake. And look at her full moon picture. And so I highly recommend the song Moon by Beth Orton. I love Beth Orton. Maybe we'll do some Beth Orton tomorrow, but it's a little bit sad. Okay, is that all? Oh, I wanted to show this. I don't know, I took a snapshot of this last night of the trees, and I just wanted to read what it says. I do not go to the forest to be alone, she said. I go to be with the ones who speak without human words. Ah, the animals. Oh my god, my mochi cat is so crazy. He started to, like, chase my feet, and he can flip himself in the air. He's so crazy. I like this one too. Aw, look at that, isn't that nice? Cosmic love. May you attract someone who speaks the same language as you do so you don't have to go through all the translating of your soul. And this means words, like without words, speaking without words. And what else did I want to show? Okay, I guess that's all for now. Let's get on with it. Let's read about the full moon in Aries. Okay, so the first thing, the very first thing it says, I love it so much. It says, what the full moon in Aries means for you. It's an opportunity to feel your life's mission and then decide how to pursue it. Isn't that what's been going on? Oh my goodness. Okay, I don't know if I really want to read all of it. So, the full moon in Aries occurs on September 29th. What does a full moon mean in astrology? We all know that. On the full moon, the signs in which the sun and the moon are located form an axis of energy for us to work with in our energetic bodies. Remember my picture yesterday? And thanks for liking my warm video, Bob. So wise. Our current full moon brings us the vibrations of Aries and Libra. No matter our personal signs, we all align with aspects of these energies. The full moon helps us understand the higher and lower frequencies of the signs involved. We can then become aware of how we align with these frequencies in our thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. It takes work to shift and release frequencies. That's why we do the yoga. We no longer want in our lives. Many of these energies have been with us for some time. The full moon is about building awareness of the work we need to do while understanding that this work may not occur overnight, right? It takes time to accept your soul and be one with it. Our energies can work like a light switch, where one moment we're vibrating at a certain level, then the next we exist at a whole new level. Finding the light switch, though, can be part of the challenge. Shifting our vibration can occur with a single change in perception or a new understanding. Shifts can happen quickly, but they can also take continual awareness on our part to ensure the change we want to see becomes permanent. Okay, my God, tell me about Aries. Okay, Aries is the warrior of the zodiac. This energy encourages us, we'll try while we're doing the flow to actually do the warrior, okay? That's going to be our challenge, this full moon practice. This energy encourages us to take action. Look at me, I'm already doing a video. Fight for what we believe in, oh yeah. And overcome any obstacle in the way of our dreams. Ruled by fire and the planet Mars, Aries teaches us that we are each here on a mission. Our soul wants to accomplish something this lifetime. Each of us has a purpose. Each of us. And it will keep calling us until we pay attention to it. It may take years for us to find our purpose and even longer to follow it. Knowing your mission in life is not an easy feat. Some people will know it their whole lives, while others will travel the world trying to find it. You do not need to know your life's purpose right now. This full moon can help you feel it, though. Aries will help you feel your purpose. And if you allow it, you can feel through it. Pursuing your purpose in life can feel daunting, but work through the fear. What was that full moon say? It says, the presence of love will always cast out fear. Okay, so don't be afraid. The full moon is the feminine energy rising up from the surface, so it's our emotions. Don't fear it, let it come up and release. It may require career shifts, new locations, or saying goodbye to certain people or habits. This full moon in Aries helps us recognize anything that is in the way of us pursuing our purpose, and then propels us to release it. Aries brings us courage and motivation. Feel these vibrations this full moon. Feel them. Yeah, I'm nuts. Welcome. And let them assist you in letting go of... Wait. We did that already. Feel the warrior spirit of Aries and decide what you are willing to fight for in your life. What battle is worth your energy? This full moon is also a time to look at how you may be battling with yourself. Are you fighting your soul's calling? Don't do that, it hurts. Are you ignoring it? Don't do that either. Notice if you are instilling doubts in yourself that block you from your purpose and your life's mission. For Aries, the lower frequency is frustration and anger. Each zodiac sign has a low side and a high side. The low side for me is frustration. I don't know if you noticed, but when I put up that picture that I had drawn underneath, I wrote so frustrating for those that live in their ego. When we don't follow our soul's purpose, we tend to end up frustrated with life and angry at ourselves. I just went through all this. We may also become angry at the people around us as we project our frustrations onto them, so don't do that either, and I'm sorry if I do it. My brother texted me last night. What a dude. Saying something like, my tarot cards were more quantum than astrology, but it was all good even if we push each other's buttons. But it was like, tarot cards are all about astrology. I was like, oh man, okay. Anyway. This full moon is a time to feel any anger you may have and find its origin. Okay? Feel your anger, realize its origin, and release it. And then propel forward in your new awesome life. Okay, for some reason that just froze there, so I guess that's all we need to know. Oh, and I got an interesting message again from my angel last night. We'll talk about spirit as I shuffle. Opening the door. The message I got is I was rewatching, because I didn't even get to watch my video. I mean, I screened it, but when I'm wearing shorts, it's a lot easier for dress. So anyway, I didn't really watch it, but when I got home from work, I watched it, and it was good. I was happy with my video yesterday, and thank you for listening to my whole big, huge realization about the other side. And now I forgot what I was just going to say about it. Oh, my angel came to me and told me that he comes to me when my speakers crackle. I was like, interesting. Okay. And then it was funny because it was very pertinent to me every time that the speakers crackled and what the lyrics were at that time. So these are the signs. And then that song came to me. I saw the signs. And I opened up my eyes. I saw the signs. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow. I don't know. I have so many songs. Not at work, I'm learning to fly was playing. You know, just singing away as I was like helping everybody. She's learning to fly. And she ain't got wings. I'm coming down. This is the hardest thing. Okay, sorry. Okay, full moon energy, spirit. What do you have for everyone? The collective today. Dans n'importe quelle langue vous parlez, bienvenue. Welcome in whatever language. Hola, ciao, buenos dias. Hi. So we're gonna stick to the songs that I was that was recommended or requested for Request Friday. And though I found a Rita Coolidge version of Higher and Higher, that is the one that I was raised on, Rita Coolidge with her amazing hair. We used to listen to her by the pool, and I always loved the song. It always sparked me and made me feel good. So we're going to do our relaxation response to it. And then after we'll do Isn't She Lovely? For that dad that asked me to play that for his daughters. And isn't that nice? Isn't that lovely? It's the owl again. Oh, the wise old owl. Always comes to me. I do whatever it takes to get closer to consciousness. Do whatever it takes. Okay, so right now, during this full moon, we're gonna drink our coffee. I hope you have a good coffee. And I have my cinnamon buns over there. And we're gonna lie down and just chill, okay? We're gonna relax our brains. On va relaxer. And we're gonna enter our soul and spirit. And it's going to lift us higher and higher. Yes, it is. Okay, let's see. Do I still have my connection to my speakers? Connected. I listened to this amazing tarot reading in the bath last night, and I paused and timestamped it because I was going to play it for you all because it was just reiterating everything that I said yesterday, and I was like, whoa. But I won't do that. Instead, we'll just listen to Rita sing us.
Your love is lifting me higher.
Thanks for joining us today. It was wonderful for me. Listen for your calling and put steps into action to accomplish it. Okay, let's do that. Bring your pillows into the equation today and just chill.
Before.
So keep it up. And thanks to everyone that tells me to keep it up. Your life force energy. It's lifting me higher. Don't fall off the bed. Practice to do right when you first wake up and start your day feeling good. Put on some tunes and smile from inside. Smile from yourself. And you know, I gotta cue up the next song because I didn't do it. And I never do. Hold on, I said she loves me. I really do love this song. I never do Stevie Wonder. I don't know why. Wow, that one really looks like a lotus flower, doesn't it? Okay, we'll choose the, I love it, mine says pillow music underneath. We're gonna do the one that says pillow music. Okay, sorry, wait, that's the ad. Okay, I took a really late bath, and the top part of my hair dried, and then I put the bottom in a braid, and I just woke up this morning, it was so knotted and still wet in the braided part. Oh, my beauty secrets. But everything about me is all natural, and I mean, not necessarily the color, but you know that I put pink in it every once in a while, and it gets blonder. You know, pink is my favorite color, if you know me, but I think maybe a lot of Aries is like pink. Okay. But I just got a comment this morning, and I hope, I don't know if I answered it, but it was like, you're in great shape for your age. You are literally hot. I was like, oh, naturally hot, or something like that. Okay, thank you. Does she need more coffee? Oh my God, I seriously just woke up, guys. Okay, we're gonna flow though, okay? I'm gonna take off my mala so it doesn't go all over the place. And I really do want a bite of my cinnamon. Hold on. Okay, last night I got home and I was just like binging on cinnamon buns, but they're so cute. And I can get these at the little store around the corner where I also got my candle. I was like, I need a new violet candle. Oh, it's the little things. And I was so happy to hear your comments on my video yesterday. Sorry. Especially when you say that you learned something from me. Every day. That's what I love. Then my mission is complete, at least. Okay. I'll shush. Oh, I turned it down. Okay, not like the best DJ, but I'm trying. I'm learning, Mystical's learning. Mystical DJ. Okay, here we go. Did you just do it? Oh look, it's hot air balloons! My mom is an Aries too, and she loves Stevie Wonder, and she loves hot air balloons. I think that's my mom. My mom does not watch my videos. Okay. 3 years ago in September, we saw the whales on the east coast of Canada, and my dear friend that was just talking about the whales heading down to Mexico right now on a mission to have their babies, and then they come back more slowly, but they had their best. And they're affected by the moon as well, and so am I. Lots of women are, because if it can affect the tides, it affects the water within us and also our energy. So thanks for listening this full moon. Thanks for joining me. Merci d'être là. Bonne pleine lune, Bélier. Happy full moon. I don't know how to say it in Spanish. But you know what? Poquito pa poquito, I will learn Espanol for you. And I will put on the subtitles, maybe. I just hate how it looks. Okay. Anyway, give me a like. Enjoy the moon. Oh, get your passions going for what you want to do in life. And do that. And I literally mean you, as in your soul, your heart. Start living from your heart with me. Okay? And you'll be happier. This is the very end of my synergy kombucha that I put in the freezer, and it's defrosting now. It's got a big chunk of ice in the middle. See, it's really seriously the little things. I got this Nala on my trip when I was home, and that meant so much to me. So take what matters and leave the rest behind, okay? Build up your dreams today. Release the old and start fresh and happy. Full moon in Aries. Oh, and by the way, in the About Me section, the picture of the full moon that I have, that's last year's full moon in Aries. Glowing from the inside out. And I'll see you all soon. A happy and fabulous Friday full moon in Aries. Give me a like. I'm giving you a squeeze always. Mwah.